Welcome back, guys, to the Trucker's Life. Bienvenidos de vuelta. Aquí andamos otra vez. El día número 3, number 3. Y ya llevamos el buen café. Listo para la calle. We're about 2 hours away from Yellowstone National Park. So, ya mero llegamos. Y ya agarramos desayuno. Listos para ir a ver qué aventura nos toca enfrente. So, hopefully, we have a safe trip while we're there, because there are buffaloes and bears and all kinds of different stuff there, so we have to be careful. So, así es, guys. Los guacho al ratito, okay? We finally made it, guys. We finally made it. Yay! There it is. Yellowstone National Park. We finally, al fin llegamos. Después de 2 días de puro... De puro aplanar nalgas, porque todos... We finally made it to Yellowstone. Wow. It's been a long... It's been a long trip. And yeah, we got 2 people that got sick, but we're not going to say what happened, but they got sick. But we made it finally to Yellowstone National Park. Llegamos, y para mí así es como un sueño traer a mi familia a este parque, porque yo sé que es un lugar bonito y que les va a gustar, hopefully. And yep, we're here, and here's the gate. Come in. All we gotta do is now, guys, smart to get a prepaid card to go to your local national park office, donde sea que estén, y compren la tarjeta antes de venir, para así no están haciendo línea, y bueno, no están haciendo línea para comprar el pase, y ese pase le trabaja para todo el año. It's $80 for the year en cualquier parque nacional, y creo que son $120 por vida. No, eso no estoy exactamente, no estoy bien seguro, pero it is $80 for a year. You can go to any national park, which includes Yellowstone, Arches National Park, and a lot of other parks that are government owned. But yep, this has been a long dream for me to finally come here with my family, because I've been here once before with my cousin and a friend. Y ahora pues vengo con mi familia, los más importantes para mí y en mi vida. So, vamos a ver qué miramos por ahí. Ojalá que no lo salga un oso. Uy. Check this out, guys. Miren qué hermoso esto. Por esto es que uno viene aquí. This is the reason why we come here. Check that out. Beautiful. Hermoso. La cascada que se mira allá de lejos. Mira. ¿Valió la pena venir hasta acá? I think it was worth it, driving all the way over here, guys. Beautiful. Beautiful place. Right here, guys, is thermal water. It's agua termal. See, I don't know if you could tell the bubbles. There's bubbles coming out right there where the heat, and you can also see the steam coming off, and it's 80 degrees out here, so you know that's pretty hot. Barely started and I'm already tired. Fat boy needs to do more walking. Hay que caminar un poquito más porque ya venimos cansados. Miren qué bonito todo esto. A la vuelta. Saliendo el humito. pura agua hirviendo. That's nothing but boiling water, guys. Check all this out.
Same picture?
He's inside a volcano.
Where's that volcano?
Excited to be here though, for real. Really excited to be here with my family. This has been one of my goals. Y'all get tired of hearing that today. Pero ha sido un algo que siempre he querido hacer, venir para acá. Es un lugar impresionante. Si tienen chance de venir aquí algún día, if you guys ever have a chance to come, y'all need to come check it out, because it's unbelievable. It's beautiful. Here we are coming up on another one of the ponds. See if we can turn it around right here. Inviting, like if you wanted to go in there swimming, not a good idea. Will not be coming out. Check that out. Recomendado venir acá. Doesn't get any more beautiful than this. Y luego todo acá, everything on this side. Shut up. Beautiful. Esto es la madre naturaleza. Lo a lo mejor. This is Mother Nature at its best right here. Beautiful colors out there. I know this ain't trucker related, guys, but I guess it could be of the hard work that you put in at work driving a truck, and you come out here and have a good time with your family. Eso es lo más importante. Estoy con mi nena, anda tomando fotos. Hermoso todo esto. Yeah, did you take a picture of that? Otra gran razón, guys, que yo he querido venir para acá es que un primo mío that passed away a few years back. Me and him were here. Y fue el último viaje que grande sí que tuve con mi primo.
que descanse en paz. Elmer Mejia. Here I am, brother, back here again. And now I brought my family with me. It's very, very dear to my heart, this place. Por esa razón, porque la pasamos de maravilla con él. Y es un recuerdo que that I have in my heart and in my mind for the rest of my life. And what better to share it than also with my family here that I have with me now. So, por eso es que es tan importante este lugar para mí. Y el viaje sí fue duro para venir manejar hasta acá, pero llegamos y todo bien. Este también.
Buffalo, right there. Ahí anda solo. That is so cool, guys. That is awesome. That's what we wanted to see. There, a buffalo. And we already saw, what was that, a deer? A moose. We saw a moose.
Un
búfalo. Ahora lo malo falta un oso.
Guys.
Un oso. ¿Dónde?
Guys.
Siempre caes.
Guys.
Ya dos veces ya. Y luego on this side.
The river.
The river.
Daddy.
Wow.